Hey everyone, back again. I hope everyone's having a good day. So I'm doing another little project here, something for outside. So I'm actually making a lawn ornament of a tricycle. So I've got some steel here bent up, and so I'm going to be welding some of this stuff up. Here's my scroll bender and my ring roller that I'm using. So here we go. So here I'm bending up some scrolls. This is 1/4 solid stock that I'm just bending up for the spokes for the small tires or small wheels. Sorry about standing in front of the camera, but yeah, this is just bending up those scrolls. So here I'm using the ring roller to make the little wheels. It's the same thing for making the large one, it's just a different diameter. Hey there, everyone. Sorry, I forgot to tape the bending of these. These are a half inch by half inch square bar. So yeah, so I put it in this configuration, and then this thing just actually bends it. So that's what I've come up with for the handlebars. It's just something simple, right? Here's the wheel, so I'm going to attach this now to the wheel.